It was kind of nice to have that brief period of little warmer temperatures yesterday.
Yeah, there you go.
I don't know about those winds, man. That was the sun did pop out afterwards, didn't it? And just like we said it would, but that came with a price. Those 60-mile-an-hour winds yesterday.
Yeah, did you see Wyoming?
I know.
Woo-hoo.
So I told you, it's just going to be nasty.
Yeah.
And they can keep it. You can have it. And anyone that left Idaho because of the wind yesterday and got caught, please come back. We like you. We love you. We miss you. Please put yourself into a carton and FedEx yourself back like a Christmas gift that may arrive later. Have you guys gotten all your gifts yet?
No.
I see people getting Christmas gifts late.
Oh, yeah?
Because, yeah.
My parents, one I sent still hasn't arrived yet.
Really?
Yeah. So I was telling Caitlin about that.
Y'all come back.
That's the excuse, everyone. Oh, I don't know how it got there so late. Must be COVID. But you really bought it on sale the day after. I see you.
Oh, busted.
Out there.
Hitting the clearance aisles at the Walmart.
I know who you are.
And how would Caitlin know this?
I used to be that person.
used to be. All right. Here's the forecast for the day today. Thank